You know, the reason why I think Hair Love is an important book for right now is representation. You know, I think anytime a young child can see themselves represented in any form of art, be that literature, movies, film, television, you know, I think that it just does a great job of just normalizing that look, particularly in African-American men. It's always this misconception that we're not involved in our kids' lives. There was an article that actually showed that African-American fathers are actually one of the most involved groups in their kids' lives. And so I just wanted to represent that in book form. Anytime you can kind of get rid of these like pre-established gender norms and show fathers doing normal everyday stuff, you know, the better, because that's really how it is in a lot of households nowadays. Vashti did an incredible job of just like showcasing different styles of hair, different outfits that she was in. You know, I think it's something that a lot of kids can relate to, you know, fantasizing about just, okay, if I was a tennis player, this is kind of how what my hair would look like, or if I was a superhero.
It's just such a sweet and simple story. It doesn't need to be big or huge. It's just about this relationship between father and daughter. And it's just like very heartwarming. The father, Stephen, goes so out of his way to try to just make his daughter as happy as possible. And I definitely thought about my dad and how he used to do my hair. We also tried really hard to kind of challenge expectations and stereotypes about relationships between black daughters and black fathers. The hair is almost a third character in the book. We worked really hard at finding Zuri's hair texture and making sure it didn't feel like, you know, a little too soft. It felt kinky and coily. Definitely not something that I saw in books as a kid. And I didn't want, you know, their house or anything else in the background to distract from that.
You know, I think it's important that all races and groups check out the story because, you know, again, I think the more you can normalize African-American hair, African-American father-daughter relationships, just the better. You know, I think we all could benefit from learning more about each other and just not being so narrow-minded when it comes to just our experience kind of being the only experience that exists.